they cut that off.
Hello everybody, welcome back. Today is Saturday and we are just hanging out. Right now we're dropping Severina off. We went to martial arts this morning and then Sevi wanted to ride home because they were going to be there for a while. And so we're dropping her off, so naturally everybody had to get out of the car to go say hi to Sevi's dad. I think it was an excuse to get out of the car. We're trying to decide what to do for the rest of the day. I don't know, because it's like not raining and then it's supposed to be like sunny and not sunny. I don't even know. But it's the start of spring break, and so we've got Jacob back. Say hi, Jacob.
Hi.
I thought he was totally going to say hi, Jacob. He thought about it. It's amazing. Lily's sleeping in the car, so yeah. I don't really know what we're going to do today. So I have this stupid heart monitor. It's a Holter monitor, which for those of you that don't know, it's like a 72-hour long EKG. Oh, it's not Auntie, honey. We'll call her in a minute. It's like a 72-hour EKG. And I have to wear these stupid things like all day, all night, 72 hours consistently. Because what they're doing is trying to catch, I've been having like little palpitations, which they're pretty sure are something called PVCs, which are harmless. But they want to make sure that that's what it is because I was born with an arrhythmia and blah, 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 blah. So they're being cautious anyway. They can never catch it when I'm in office. And so I have to wear this stupid thing.
Where's Emma going?
Emma will be right back. I have to wear this stupid thing and it's attached to me and I have 23 hours left and I'm over it. So anyway, we're gonna go do something to distract ourselves today, right, buddy? Yeah, okay. So yeah, we're gonna figure out, I think probably have some lunch and then see what the plan is. I have no idea what you just said.
Distract ourselves.
We're going to protect ourselves? Oh, distract ourselves. Yeah. It's going to happen. Yep. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Kiss your mommy. What?
Fire.
You farted?
Fire.
Oh boy.
Fire.
Fire. You farted?
Fire.
Daddy's outside getting ready to go.
I'm dying.
He's getting ready to go. What are you doing?
Dying.
What are you doing?
Go.
Go. So they've decided to go to the park. A park that we don't go to. And actually, I don't think Jacob and Lily have ever been there because we haven't gone in a long while. I don't know why we stopped going. It's closer of a drive than what we were going to make. So we're going to go. We're going to Camp Rivendale. And so, naturally, Alex is not wearing pants. Jacob is watching TV and Lily's running around announcing her bodily functions. True story. Yeah. All right. So we're going to pack up and go to El Parco and see what's going on. I have to make sure that my husbando gets the stroller and the Ergo. Oh, I don't know what it. Are you getting the stroller and the Ergo?
The Ergo, I don't know where it is. Where's the Ergo?
It's in the van. Oh. Smile.
Yes, stroller's already in there.
He's super amused. So I have to tell you all, I'm missing my Effie sunglasses, as my husband calls them. And I think he stole them. I think he hid my sunglasses. He made fun of me and said I look like I belonged on the Hunger Games, and now my glasses are gone. I can't find them. That's okay, because I'm making him stop at Target to get me another pair of sunglasses. An epic pair of sunglasses.
As she's wearing a pair of sunglasses.
A pair of sunglasses I have been stalking for a while. I am wearing a pair of sunglasses, but don't you want me to look pretty?
You look pretty all the time.
Don't you want me to look so pretty? Shut up. Oh, look, we have all of them. Now let's go. But first, Starbucks. The world is watching.
Everybody wants a hot schlocket?
Right before we stopped, or no, right before I started filming, my husband told everybody to pretend they were happy because we were on video. But really, really, there's some disgruntledness. But who cares? Because look.
Hi there. What can I get you today?
Starbucks.
Can I get two grande mochas?
Okay.
Hot chocolates.
Really? Yeah.
And four kids' hot chocolates.
Starbucks just got expansion. I have a free beverage. I'm a gold card
okay,
member.
Okay, hold on. You want a hot chocolate or a cake pop?
Hold on, we clearly don't know what we want. Okay, we got that sorted out.
Yes.
We're only getting three hot chocolates and one cake pop. A chocolate cake pop. And three hot chocolates.
Two mochas.
Two grande mochas. Three hot chocolates, two grande mochas, and a cake pop. In the night and van. And then we're going. Where are we going after this?
Target.
Ew. Gross. I have to go to Target. Because I'm needing something. And then. And then we're going where?
To the park.
Target.
To Rivendale.
Park. Yay.
To Rivendale.
Now I'm at Target. By myself. Like, does it count as by yourself? If the kids are in the car in the parking lot, consider it just running. Just do a runner and come back. Anyway, have to get these sunglasses. It'll be a super secret surprise, but I'll show them to you in a minute. Haha, so this totally just happened. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's right. So.
Look, we're at Rivendale to visit Legolas and all of his friends.
You know you think we're funny.
We're going to Rivendale.
It's actually a really cool park. Hi, BB. You ready to go play? Oh. Lily, come on, let's go play.
Go get a slide. Go slide.
You gonna go play? Let's go play. Hey, let's go this way. Lily, let's go this way. Let's go this way. Look! It's amazing! Let's go play. Cheese, you're a stinker. You gonna slide? Whoa! Owie, it didn't shock you. Hold on.
Yeah, go get it.
Thanks. That could have been really dangerous. But we recovered. Oh. And we're safe. There you go. Look at this crazy monkey go. Amazing. Amazing. Oh, you're going back again. Do it. Amazing. Whee. Whoa.
Ready?
Ready? Wee. You almost kicked me. Decided to go for a nature hike. Jacob fell down. Jacob's in the stroller. Hi, Jacob. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
I don't know what it is. It's spout-oom.
These kids. Look. We found the entrance to spout-oom.
What?
Spare oom.
What's that?
Oh, I failed you as a parent.
There she goes. Oh, up.
This is gonna end badly.
No scars on that baby face.
Oh, thank God for Sissy. Whoa! Hey, Lily, those are steps. Good grief, Emma, hang on to that child. She has no sense of self-preservation. This is why we come places like this, because it's outside. They can't hurt outside. Rogue. Lily went rogue off the path. I asked her where she was going, and she said, bye! Are you coming? You're cute. Goodness. You all right? Are you coming? Let's go get Daddy. Let's go see where he's gone to. You have a dirty butt. Dirty butt means fun day. Only for babies.
I farted.
You farted? Again? Gassy baby. Daddy's up there.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Yeah?
Mama.
Okay, Momo's at home.
Oh, Daddy.
Where is Daddy?
Oh,
yeah, it's okay. It was a pine cone.
Jacob!
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 Jacob's with Daddy, don't worry.
Whoa! I'm coming down! I can't fly! I can't fly!
Hi, Lily. We're done at the park!
And the very long walk and the dead legs.
We're done at the park with the very long walk. It was a very long walk. We're tired. Lily pooped, and we didn't bring diapers. Because why would you bring diapers when you have children? That's ridiculous. So Lily has been cleaned up and is sitting in her car seat, sans pants. She's not very happy about it. The other kids are apparently treating the car like an indoor playground. It started raining.
Jacob.
So we're heading home to get...
Jacob.
Wow. Mm. We're heading home to get dinner and stuff and finish up and get the baby a diaper and...
Clothes.
Everybody else will probably take a nice cleansing shower, get themselves all cleaned up and comfortable. I'll sit here and wallow in my stench because I can't bathe until tomorrow. So... super excited about it.
Jacob!
We're all just lucky I haven't ripped this monitor off yet. Anyway.
Buckle up.
I need my children to buckle up, so I have to turn this off now. Apparently, co-parenting is a thing. So. Also, my husband really wants to yell at the children, and I can't videotape that. So. We're just gonna go home. Say hi, Emma.
Hi.
Little Emma, no pants. I'm not sure what it is in our family. Like, we walk in the front door, and if I say we're not going anywhere, everybody takes off their pants.
Reggie, stop it. Climb.
my like, leg. I'm surprised that Tim is still wearing pants, but it's because he's building some mutant computer thing in the back house, so whatever. Yeah, no pants. Anyway, so I'm gonna go. It'll be the end of this for today. I'm gonna, like, edit and put things up and whatnot, and soon, coming soon, Emma, Reginald! Emma and I are gonna do a sit-down video with a Q&A, getting to know Emma. You're excited about that?
Reggie, stop! Oh,
anyway, okay, tell everybody bye!
Bye!
Say thanks for watching!
Thanks for watching our videos!
Now say something profound. Close out the video!
You can comment and subscribe down below, and make sure to watch more of our videos.
She's good at this. Nailed it!